I don't know, an intimidation factor, or do you, you know, have anything that you deal with in terms of, you know, you're young, so maybe people don't take you as seriously as you'd like to be taken, and things like that?
Yeah, I've not really ran into that at all. The only thing that's kind of intimidating is not coming from this industry. So having to learn everything, all of the terms, and there's a lot. So that I'm doing that every day.
Yeah. How do you do that? Is it basically when it comes up, you have to ask somebody what, you know, what it means? I know when I came into to this industry about 8 years ago, I didn't know anything about it. And, you know, I've just kind of asked questions of people and, you know, tried to do it that way. Is that what you do as well?
Yes, that's exactly what I do. And I try to read as much as I can. If I see an article, excuse me, come up, I'll check on LinkedIn or something. I'll try to read that. So.
Okay. Is there anything that, you know, that do you have any interest in, you know, being on the technical side of it, or you're kind of happy being, you know, more behind the scenes and dealing with the events and, you know, that sort of stuff?
As of right now, I am happy to be behind the scenes doing all of the events.
Okay. All right. Perfect.